Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalam ala rasulullah. This is Behold the God speaking from Athens, Greece. Today is Thursday, the 23rd of September, 2021. And I'd like to touch briefly on a few things. Number one, thank you, O haters and opponents of mine, for reviving my channel. Alhamdulillah, my dawah has gone up. Thanks to your slander and lies, you have brought attention to me. Point number two, the self-proclaimed imam was unable to take my simple challenge from one of the most famous ahadith. That's ironic. And he's been Muslim for 33 years. Wow, that's hilarious. Number three, I'm not going to go to your council because I got word of what you're trying to do. I know what you're trying to do behind the scenes. I'm not stupid, all right? I don't have my spies, but good Muslims came to me and they told me exactly what you're doing. Very reliable Muslims. Good brothers. All right? Anyway, not one, not two, some of them. Anyway, point number three. Why did I go to Eric's show? Very simple. To confirm what they already knew. And number two, to say the truth about the timeline. That's it. I didn't ally with anyone. And next point. And here's the irony, Mr. Hypocrite, in a few aspects. By you calling me an apostate because I went to do that simple thing, I didn't even ally with them. You're forgetting that you begged the same group. Excuse me, you begged Sam Shimon to protect you from that same group. And yet you call me an apostate? Hypocrisy at its best. Anyway, take care. You've been destroyed. I've already exposed you. The more you talk, the more laughable you are. People are making fun of you. They're coming to me and saying, you know what, Kabe? You know what, Behold God? You were right about Kenny Burma. Anyway, have fun. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Behold God, and I'm signing out.